What?
Not my fault.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Oh, yeah? Whose is it?
I don't fucking know. The fucking fart fairy. How the fuck should I know, dude?
Can't own up to your farts. You're not a real man.
I'm an abstract man. You're totally right. And I will live with that.
Welcome to the show, which is totally the best. What show is that? Game Line Express.
Game Line Express.
Survival mode. Welcome back.
Hey.
Oh, hey, I'm here too.
Hey, what's going on? It's me.
Should I overread it?
Yes.
Yes.
It's me. It's Mike. And it's Jason on the same episode.
Hello.
Ooh.
I'm here.
I can do better artwork than that.
Oh, dude, I think I've opened like at least 17 episodes now with just burps.
My 3-year-old can do better drawings than that.
You have a 3-year-old?
I've said too much.
Mike. I'm sorry, dude. And I'm really sorry.
That's how you react to someone having a kid. I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry I haven't paid attention enough to fucking realize that you have a kid for, like, the last 3 years. Because if you've had a kid for 3 years and I'm just like, Mike, you have a kid? Like,
you just clocked out for, like, the last year of high school, first 2 years of college. It's like, what?
Yeah, his name is Bart Williams.
Oh, Jesus was born. Oh, we missed it.
That's just his first name.
Bart.
Bart Williams.
Bart Williams?
Is his first name.
Bart Williams is just his first name.
Like, you fucking asshole, don't break the fucking mic.
What is that? It's a white wall.
It's a white board, but it's in front of the mic, so when you make movement, it doesn't enjoy.
Oh, by the way, we're playing Far Cry Primal.
Yeah, if that wasn't obvious from the title or anything like that. But it's fun, it's cool, it's really, you know, wasn't a big hit.
Look at these super dreadlocks this guy has.
Is he? That's not even dreadlocks, is it?
They're probably not dreadlocks, but I mean, dude.
No, it's fucking wolf fur.
I know, but...
Wenja a blood of people. Ushka
kongitar. Skip. Skip. I don't want to watch this.
We all know the story of the fucking, the
fucking elephant thing and the...
Oh, God. I'm going to have a repeat of fucking Wind Waker here. We all know the story of
fucking mammoths, there's fucking tigers, people, and...
People shooting tigers, hills look like tits.
Hills that look like tits?
Look at those two... Oh, you missed it. I went black. But there were two hills, and they had, like, two dots in them, and they looked like tits.
I like determination.
Neanderthals. Two suns. Blue people. Fucking blue people, man.
Dude.
I'm not racist, but fucking blue people. Those aren't the words.
I know.
Now light comes. Shit.
Shit, baby.
He has crazy hair. And that guy's no arm. Dude, we're totally the warrior.
Dude, we better be the warrior.
Dude, we are the walrus.
Ubisoft. I mean...
Skip, yes! Please!
Dude, I can't wait till fucking E3 this year.
I remember this part.
No. Yeah,
getting
dude,
into it.
Actually, you know what? Mike, do it. No. Mike, yep. Do it. Attack it.
No. I'm Mike. A smart caveman. Matt.
No. Mike.
Matt Darwin. Mike. Survival of the fittest.
No. Just please.
The fittest person does not just stab a mammoth in the face.
Mike.
Oh shit, where'd my guy go?
Please.
Oh my god. Oh my god, where'd he go?
Mike, please.
Oh my god, where the fuck did he go?
Mike, stab him.
No.
You have to restart now. Just do it. You can restart it over. Just do it, please. Stab him right in the butt. Look at the butt. Look at the butt, dude. He hasn't touched the butt. Why haven't you touched the butt?
Because, dude, I lost my friend. I lost my friend. Now I'm...
Oh!
that's not something you want to do.
Matt, Pat, my rat.
Shitting.
You suck, Mike.
Jesus. All right. I lost my guy for a second. I lost my guy for a second, all right? Big deal.
Stab your guy.
No.
Touch the butt. Touch the butt.
No.
Why not?
Because I'm a good caveman.
But
Matt, I'm a good caveman. Survival of the fittest, Matt.
Are you fit, though?
I'm pretty fit.
You lost him in like 5 seconds.
That's because I turned to you to explain Darwin's theory of evolution.
Oh, sounds very suspicious. Very suspicious.
Hey, Matt. Yeah. Separate from herd, then we eat.
You know what? I was very worried this game would be ass, and then it hurt me right.
What? This game's not ass.
You're right, it's not ass. I give it too much shit.
You're a fucking caveman, and that's awesome.
It's cool. It's a very cool concept. Just playing perfectly. I didn't like that much.
Too many suns who travel without food.
Die. This game basically was very, like, big for, like, 3 days and then disappeared off the face of the game.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Like, I haven't heard anybody talk about it. I don't think anybody's gonna care about it anymore.
Yeah, probably not, but...
But, I mean, fuck
The
it.
Thing is, I bought this game, and we never actually played it very much, so...
Yeah, I wonder why.
Well, because you stopped playing it.
And I stopped playing it?
Yes, I wanted to keep playing, and we just didn't.
Never asked any complaints. Never asked a complaint?
Yes, I did, actually. I did actually ask you a few times to play it. You're like, no, we're playing this. No spears. Yes, they are. But I can't pick them up. I have full stop.
Oh, that does not seem fit. That does not seem fit.
Oh, fuck.
You lost, my friend.
Yeah, it happens.
Once again.
You know what that means?
Nope.
You're not Darwin.
No, no one except Darwin is Darwin, Matt.
That's not true, dude.
That's kind of how existence works.
I myself, in my entirety, feel very Darwin.
Yes, but you're not Darwin. You can feel like something. Like me wearing this beanie, I feel like Johnny Depp. However, I'm not Johnny Depp.
But that's not true.
Okay, you're not Darwin.
You could be Johnny Depp. I just don't know.
No, I couldn't.
Do you have glasses? Do you have glasses?
Pursue!
Do you have glasses?
Nope.
You don't have glasses?
I don't. That's... And you can't prove it.
Do you have a beard?
Nope.
Do you have a beanie?
Not that I heard of.
Chris, can you rewind back a little bit? Thank you. Alright. And
you know.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have anything.
Get those spears that are sticking out of the goddamn ground, Mac.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, hey, look at that.
If you put on your goddamn glasses, you really might be able to see it.
I want a picture, a side-by-side picture.
I killed it. It's dead. I win.
Mike, you wish you were Johnny Depp.
I am Manhunter thing.
But you know what? Maybe you're not Johnny Depp.
Nope.
Maybe your doppelganger is Johnny Depp.
No. I'm not.
But dude, I loved you in Paris.
Walk free, Matt. Oh, where'd you... Why didn't we see that coming?
Yo, it doesn't seem like you're very fit to survive. In fact, there goes your entire tribe.
Nah.
Ow.
Take him.
No, it looks like you can't.
You take him!
Oh, you better run. You better run.
No, we can take him.
Takar. You better jump.
Oh, you dickhead!
Here comes the breaking bones.
Oh.
Here comes the breaking bones.
Oh.
Here comes the...
Oof.
Here
so much pain.
The breaking bones.
How'd I live?
Warcraft Primal. That's how your intro is. You die.
Yep.
But you're not dead.
Oh. Oh my god. Like, holy shit. Like,
how do we always end up forgetting to start timing these episodes?
That fall was so crazy. This guy's definitely fucking dead. Look, his bones are sticking out.
Yeah, dude, he looks like he does a lot of stuff.
Aw, giving me his bro puka shells.
Bro puka. You are my bro puka.
Dude, He's my bro. He's my bro.
I don't know what you're saying. I feel like if you turned off subtitles for this game, you just wouldn't...
You can't turn off subtitles. There is no way to turn off subtitles.
Well, you can't because they're not speaking English.
Correct.
So you don't know what the hell they're saying.
I feel like it'd be better.
No, it would not. You wouldn't know what's going on. You'd
exactly.
Be like going through the entire game not knowing what the hell's going on. It's like, great, he gave me these beads. I don't know what's going on.
What am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I feel like that makes you immerse.
No, it'd be more immersive language. If you knew what he was saying, because you're the same tribe.
But type is no need weapon. Maybe I shouldn't have spent that time burying his body.
Russian.
Dude, he needs to walk free. Dude,
need bow.
Adam Jensen needs to make a spear. No, I think
is
I make
that your
a.
Guy?
He's the voice of Adam Jensen. This guy, from Deus Ex.
What?
Deus same voice X? Actor.
Gay ass sex.
Nice.
Gay ass sex.
That's what you just said.
I did say that.
I like
gay
how you
sex.
Got slate by just scratching the great slate.
Mick, given up everything, you can find reeds.
Dude, I know. I don't know where reeds are, though.
There was some over, like, to the right.
Get some reeds.
Right.
Dude. What?
Nice.
Dude, nice what? I missed out.
Nah, dude, the joke that we made, pretty good.
Hey, look, I made a bow.
Dude, it's almost like you're crafting and surviving.
Right?
Except you're not.
Dude, it's tight.
You know, this game would be fun.
It is fun. Oh, don't dry shoot it. Okay.
Don't try to shoot it.
No, don't dry shoot it. If you dry shoot a bow, it's bad for it.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. He shoots it, it breaks immediately. Hunting.
Alright, let's kill some thangs. Oops.
Ain't no thang but a chicken wag.
Heyo.
Did somebody say, get ready to die? Actually, nobody said that. Oh, shit. Yeah, you lost it. Nope, you lost it. Well, that's, 0 goats out of 3 that Mike has to kill. And, Nice. I want to cancel that arrow. Use your senses.
Which what button is that?
Cancel arrow. Press buttons until you see blue. Nice. There you go. Salkamagam.
Hunter eyes.
Oh, I did kill it. Nice.
Right in the ass.
That's how I go. That is how I roll. Give me. Oh, yes.
I think me and Dan talk about that a lot.
What?
Do you now?
We have the nerf sniping. We have the nerf sniper. That's like knockoff brand nerf because it's a sniper and nerf doesn't make snipers for some reasons. But anyway. We have a bunch of Nerf guns in this room
so you shoot each
that
other
we just record in. So we just always have
ass.
Nerf guns to shoot each other. No, but what I was saying is we like are like halfway across the room, and like when we're not paying attention, we'll grab like the sniper rifle and we'll kill each other. And like when you get shot, you just fall over, and all of a sudden you just see like I'll run up to Dan, and Dan's like, oh. Oh, and I'll, like, run up to him and, like, pretend, like, oh, what a beauty, and fucking, like, pretend to stab him and rip him apart and start skinning him alive. And it's just, like, exactly what would happen if you were a hunter and you were just some deer and some hunter just found you and killed you. And, skinned you alive.
Here's my kill. Finally. Got some goats.
That's how life works. One day you're just frolicking through
must find
flowers,
shelter.
And then the next day you're being hunted by some crazy man trying to eat.
Nah, not worth my arrows.
I had this conversation with myself.
Yeah.
Really boosted.
Matt, what were you saying? Because I was distracted.
I'm sorry, I don't speak your futuristic human language. I only speak of caveman language. Because I'm Adam Jensen Caveman.
They could get the fire. Get the fire. What are you doing? Get the fire.
Get the fire.
Fire.
Oh, yeah,
fire.
I totally ran past the fire.
Oh, look, fire pit.
How do I? Oh, I got
it's
it.
It's almost like you're playing a game. And it's nighttime. Because
fire.
That happened instantly.
Well, it was starting to get dark, so it was probably like sunset. Sunset's pretty fast sometimes. Oh, we got it. Wow, we got a light. Yes. Dude, we're gonna survive the fuck out of this night.
Are you?
Oh, yeah.
Seems like you're gonna die.
Nah.
In fact, it almost reminds me of a time when you killed everything by burning it.
I don't remember this.
Remember that orphanage, dude?
Nope.
That was some savage fucking moves there, dude.
I do not recall.
There was a lot of kids that are just,
nope.
You know, gone.
I don't recall. Hey, look. Ninja arrow.
Ninja hadashita.
Made by Ninja.
Yeah, you know, I might have played it before.
Wow, didn't you originally bought this game?
Yes, I am the one that bought this game.
Like the day it came out.
Get the fucking
yeah, I do need to get a
out of all games for you to like pick and buy, this is the one that I would expect you to actually buy.
Yeah.
This is the one game I
for whatever
to
reason.
Play.
Well, a lot of people complain that it looks exactly like Far Cry 4, but just the maps remodded.
I don't really care. It's pretty similar, but still, like, I still dig the concept of it because I love cavemen.
I can't tell. Let's pull a picture of Mick and show how caveman-like he is.
Dude, the similarities.
The similarities.
The similarities.
The simian.
That very big unit.
Miss Simian for fucking Amazing World of Gumball.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god, that's scary.
That's pretty good, actually. You ever notice how...
I need some homework to do!
I can't do it now.
No.
Try too hard.
You remember...
Dude, John Perry can make the best, Oh, I'm on fire.
It kinda... Oh, Jesus.
You're dying, holy shit! That was... So your mouth went down so fast, I'm like... He's gonna die.
That's why cavemen hate fire.
Hold on, hit the grass.
No, don't hit the grass. No, you're gonna burn everything.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Now you're current. No.
Nope.
It's spreading.
Nope.
It's spreading like wildfire.
I'm not dumb.
Nice. I want a t-shirt with that.
Don't jump down there.
Nice.
Looks like death. So anyways, John Perry did what?
He has the best,
best what?
Impression of Fran, the babysitter.
Huh? Who's Fran?
Fran?
There's a fucking TV show about this nanny named Fran.
The nanny.
And she has like a really high-pitched, nasally, New Jersey. The nanny.
From Nick at night?
Yeah, Fran the nanny.
Mick at night?
Exactly. Whatever floats your penis.
Whoa. Alright. Yeah, she got like that nasally, but I can't even do it.
No, but John can.
It's way too nasally.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah.
Hold on. Wolves. I scared beasts with fire.
It's almost like it's next time on Game Line Express.
Yeah?
Yeah? Alright.
Peace.
Adios.
Bye-bye.